Alright, so if you want it to work, you need to get yourself one of these Nokia branded RCA cables. So it's got this box, it says Nokia on it. And these should work, so let's give it a shot. So turn it off, turn it on, and there we go. Turn it off, and then turn it back on. Voila. Oops. I think every time you change the orientation, though, you need to go back and turn it off and on again. There we got it. But if you want it to work, you need to get yourself a Nokia branded RCA cable.